Good morning, children. Children, today I am going to teach you subject English, topic cursive letter. Children, almost we are going to complete the cursive letter ABCD. Okay? Till W we have learned. Today we are going to learn X, Y, and Z. By this, we are going to complete. We completed the cursive letter A to Z. Okay, children. I made revision A to Z, but this is the X, Y, Z letter. Okay. Four line format, children. Okay. X. What we are going to write now? X. Slanting line. Okay, children. First step is slanting line towards up. Again, make a backward C, backward curve like this. Understood, children? Again, go on the same line. Make a C. This is the letter X. Understood, children? Listen carefully. You will understand. Okay. Slanting, backward curve. Till here you understood, no? Slanting, backward curve. Again, go on the same line, make a C. Make a letter C. This is the letter X. What is this? X. Again, I'll show you, children. Slanting, make a backward curve. Again, on that same line, go towards up, make a C. This is the letter X. Now I am not going to remove my hand from the board. Continuously I am just going to write the letter X. Slanting, backward curve, go towards up, make a C. This is the letter X. Very easy, children. If you follow step by step, it will be very easy. Okay. Slanting, backward curve, go again on the same line, make a C. X. What is this? Cursive letter X. After X, which letter will come, children? Letter Y. Okay. Now, make a slanting line. How will write U? This is how we will write U. Similarly, you just write a U. Come down till this last fourth line, straight line, okay? Here, in bottom, make a curve. This is the letter Y, cursive letter Y. Again, here, do like this. This is the letter Y. But when we are writing small letter, we will write like this, no? We will stop here. But in cursive letter, straight line, curve, again like this, slanting. This is the letter Y. Slanting, U. See, children, slant line, U. Okay. Now, straight line, one small. This is how we will write Y. But again, here, in cursive letter, you are just going to make a another slant. Take a turn, another slant. This is the letter Y, cursive letter Y. Slant, U, straight line, write Y, again make another slant. Okay? Slant line, U, straight line or standing line, okay? Straight line, make a small curve here. This is why, but we have to make a one, another slanting line. This is the letter Y. Okay, children? Easy, no? Now, X, Y. What is the next letter? Z, right? How will write Z, children? Four line format. Start from this third line, slant, make a backward curve. Another backward curve. This is the letter Z. Okay, children. Slant, curve, again backward curve, and again slant. This is the letter Z. Listen carefully, children. Slanting line, backward curve. Again, another backward curve. Make a slant. This is the letter Z. Okay, Z. Slant, curve, backward curve, slant. This is the letter Z. So, by this, we have completed till Z, cursive letter A to Z. Okay, children, do practice this one by one, children. Okay, take a 3 or 4 letter pate. Okay, A, B, C, D till E, F, you all learn. But after that, you have to practice day. Take a 3 letter per day. You just practice, children. You can write neatly. Okay, if you practice more, You can write this cursive letter easily and neatly. But take your parents' guidance for this cursive letter, how to write. Okay? Parents, please help your child to learn this cursive letters. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.